smell awfully good around here.
It sure does. Look at this. Betsy's licking her lips. Friends, this is Emily, and she's been cooking for the Christmas party for the past 10 years. Let's plan about 7 o'clock for dinner, if we can wait that long.
Emerald, do you know what your cooking reminds me of? It reminds me of the second gift the wise men brought Jesus, incense. And just like your wonderful food, Emerald, the incense they brought had a sweet, sweet smell that filled the whole room.
Well, that's wonderful. I've been praying that all the people will enjoy the meal I offer them.
That's exactly my point, Emerald. And the Bible says that our prayers are like incense to God.
Oh. Hey, well, that's another gift we can offer Jesus here at the mission. Like the wise men giving incense, we can offer God our prayers and our praise.
Well then, come on everybody, let's sing our praises to the King.